coming in nice and steadily, and this looks like it. A well-grouped rough and tumble up among the leaders for Vintner and Coolishall, and they're off. And Lavanka is the first to show as they run down towards the Melling Road on the first circuit. It's Lavanka from Del Moss, then Jer, then Drum Rowan and Rubstick, and the Vintner over on the far side. Zongaliero's on the near side. Del Moss and Lavanka disputing it now from Rubstick, Jer, Zongaliero on the near side, Prince Rock, then comes So-and-So and Drum Rowan and San Willen. On the inside is Rough and Tumble, over on the far side, Coolishall with the Vintner, and as they cross the Melling Road and come to the first, over to John Hanmer.
And Lavanka in the centre of the course, Coolishall on the far side, Del Moss and Rubstick are right up with them, and Del Moss lands just in the lead from Coolishall. And Saul Keld has gone at the first. Manny Boy has also gone at the first, and as they jump the second, it's Del Moss from Coolishall on the far side, then comes So-and-So, Rubstick. Just behind Rubstick is the Vintner. They're all over the second. Sandwillan's right up there with Jenny Hembro as they come to the big ditch, the third. Del Moss over first. He pecked on landing. He's over in front of Coolishall. They're streaming over in Churchtown. Boy is gone at the rear of the field. And as they go to the next, it's Del Moss in the lead from Zongaliero, So-and-So, and Rubstick, and over to Julian Wilson, and Jer is down.
Del Moss over that one, So-and-So towards the centre of the course. Just behind the leaders on the stand side is Zongaliero. And also well there is 3-1. Towards the outside is Rubstick as they jump the fifth. And Del Moss over that one clear from So-and-So in the centre. Then Zongaliero and all the leaders over that one as they race down towards Beechers. And as they do so, Del Moss is the leader. Del Moss has made two mistakes already. Towards the outside is Lavanka, So-and-So is there, then the Rubstick and Zongaliero, then Jenny Hembro on Strath, Sandwellen as they jump Beechers, and all the leaders are over. So-and-So is down at Beechers, but practically everything else is over, and still Del Moss leads. Another dolly is down at Beechers. John Joe O'Neill falls at Beechers again, and it's Del Moss at the seventh who leads. From Rubstick is over in second, Lavanka third. Then 2-1 behind that, then Sandwellen on the outside, then comes Dromore, then Zongaliero behind that with Godfrey Secundus. On the inside is Rough and Tumble and Prince Rock as the leaders come to the canal turn. And over that, Del Moss over, Rubstick over in second. Then Kinindi is over behind those. Then towards the outside is Sandwellen with the Lavanka. Then Zongaliero is the jumper, Valentine's, and all the leaders over Valentine's. But Casamayor made a mistake, and it's still Del Moss the leader from Rubstick, Sandwellen as we rejoin John Hammer.
And it's Del Moss in front with Rubstick second, Sandwellen is over third, then Lavanka and Caninvi and Zongaliero. No fallers at that one, and as they go to the next, it's Del Moss from Rubstick, Sandwellen, then Caninvi, Zongaliero, Lavanka, Godfrey Secundus and Tremor. Then comes Prince Rock, Del Moss over that in front of Rubstick, then Sandwellen, Caninvi, then Zongaliero, Lavanka, Godfrey Secundus, Dramore, the Vintner, then Royal Stewart, then comes Prince Rock and Rough and Tumble as they go to the 12th fence. Del Moss over with a clear lead from Rubstick second, then Caninvi, Sandwellen, then Zongaliero, then Lavanka, Godfrey Secundus, Dramore, Royal Stewart and Prince Rock. Then comes Rathleck and the Vintner. And then 3-1, and as they go across the Belling Road with Del Moss in the lead from Rubstick over to Peter O'Sullivan.
Yes, it's Del Moss from Rubstick, and then comes Zongaliero, then Kininvi in fourth, and then comes Sandwiller, and then Lavanka. Behind Lavanka is Godfrey Secundus, and then comes the Vintner on the outside. Prince Rock is well up there, just on his inside. Then comes Dramore. Behind Dramore is Rough and Tumble, and then Drum Rowan, and then 3-1. They're coming down now towards the 13th fence. And it's Del Moss in the lead from Rubstick second. Zongaliero is third. Kininvi four. Five comes Lavanka. Six is the Vintner on the outside. Then comes Sandwillen on the inner with Prince Rock. And then Rathleck and Rough and Tumble on the inside. And there Del Moss, almost interfered with by a loose horse, jumped it in the lead from Rubstick second and Zongaliero third. Then comes Kininvi. Then Sandwillen. Behind Sandwillen is Lavanka. Behind Lavanka is Royal Stewart. And then on the inside, Prince Rock, followed by Rough and Tumble. Now they're coming down to the chair. They're all safely over that one and coming down to the chair with Del Moss, the clear leader, from Rubstick and Kininvi and Prince Rock. This is the chair now they're coming to. And Del Moss, with the loose horse upsides him, going to jump it in the lead. Delmos jumps it clear of Kininvie second, and Rubstick a faller there. Rubstick has gone at the chair and badly interfered with even up, coming down to the water. Delmos is clear of Kininvie in second, then comes Prince Rock and Zongaliro. Behind them come Rathlick and 3-1. Behind 3-1 is Rough and Tumble, and then comes Ben Nevis. Then Roll Stewart and San Willen. Behind San Willen comes Levanker and Dramore, and R. Greenwood on the inside, and then Roll Frolic and then Drum Rowan. Behind Drum Rowan comes Jimmy Miff. Behind Jimmy Miff is Godfrey Secundus, Casamayor, the Pill Garlic. Behind them come Even Up, and last, in fact, is Flashy Boy. But now as they race across the milling road once again, it's Delmos in the lead from Prince Rock second. Third is Zongaliro. On the outside then comes Kininvie. Then 3-1. Then Rough and Tumble making steady progress on the inside. Behind them come Rathleck, and then the Pill Garlic and Royal Frolic, and then our Greenwood, and over to John Hanmer.
And Delmos in the lead, being chased by a group consisting of Zongaliro, Prince Rock and Ben Nevis going right up there. Then Royal Stewart on the outside. Rough and Tumble still improving steadily on the inner, but it's Delmos from Ben Nevis, Prince Rock, all over that safely, then Royal Stewart, and 3-1. Delmos over the 18th in the lead, from Ben Nevis going smoothly in second place, then Royal Stewart, 3-1, Zongaliro, Prince Rock. Then comes the Pill Garlic as they come to the 19th, the open ditch. Delmos over first from Ben Nevis, then 3-1. Then Royal Stewart and Zongaliero climbed over that very nearly went. Drum Road is gone, Casamayor is gone. Flashy Boy has virtually refused, and Sand Willen has refused. And as they jump the next, Delmos in the lead and over to Julian Wilson.
And Delmos picks again, but he gets away with it, and so does 3-1. He made a mistake, and Charlie Fenwick having a terrific ride on Ben Nevis in second place now. But it's Delmos from Ben Nevis. Behind the two leaders is 3-1. Then weakening is Rathleck behind that, and over the one before Beaches, 3-1 makes another mistake. But all the leaders over it as they run down to Beaches for the second time. Delmos, the leader from Ben Nevis in second place. Then comes 3-1, Royal Stewart on the outside. Then the Pill Garlic as they come to Beaches. And at Beaches, over it, Ben Nevis over, and Delmos is down. 3-1 has gone as well. Rough and Tumble's over it in third place. Then comes the Pill Garlic. And Jimmy Miff's also a baller at Beaches as the leader comes to the next. And now it's Ben Nevis who's clear as they jump to 23rd. From Rough and Tumble in second, the Pill Garlic is third. Royal Stewart makes a mistake in fourth. Behind those comes Rathleck, then comes Royal Frolic, and then R. Greenwood with a faller there. Flashy Boy is behind these, and then Dromore as the leader comes to the canal turn, and it's Ben Nevis clear over the canal turn. From in second place, Rough and Tumble, the Pill Garlic is in third, then Royal Stewart and Royal Frolic, then Rathleck, who looks very tired, then a long gap back to Flashy Boy, who falls, and Dromore as the leaders come to Valentine's Brook, and the leader clear over it was Ben Nevis from Rough and Tumble in second, the Pill Garlic third, then Royal Frolic, then Royal Stewart, then Rathleck. They're very, very tired as we rejoin John Hammer.
And Ben Nevis in the lead at the next. Jumps it well from Rough and Tumble second, the Pill Garlic is third, then Royal Frolic, Royal Stewart and Rathleck, and looking a long way back then to Dramore, and I can't see anything else in the race as they come to the next. Ben Nevis over clear. Rough and Tumble's going to jump in second. The Pill Garlic third. A very long gap after that to Royal Frolic, Royal Stewart, and Rathleck and Dramore. And I think these are the only one. And Royal Frolic has refused. And as they jump the third last, Ben Nevis over, well clear. And Rough and Tumble making no impression at the moment. The Pill Garlic is over third. Royal Stewart is fourth. And there appear to be the only ones left in it, but Ben Nevis from Rough and Tumble. Then comes the Pill Garlic third, Royal Stewart fourth, and over to Peter O'Sullivan.
So it's the 32-year-old American banker, Charlie Fenwick, on Ben Nevis, about 15 lengths clear of the British champion, John Frankham, on Rough and Tumble, with a gap then to the Pill Garlic in third place, and these three look virtually the only ones. Royal Stewart is a long way back in fourth place. There are two fences now between the winning post for and history for Charlie Fenwick now, coming down to the second last fence on Ben Nevis. This 32-year-old American banker comes to jump the second last in the National, clear to Rough and Tumble, who's getting closer to him. So it's Charlie Fenwick now from John Frankham, Ben Nevis from Rough and Tumble. these two only in the National as they come to the final fence. Ben Nevis about four lengths clear of Rough and Tumble. Rough and Tumble under pressure. Ben Nevis lands about six lengths clear of him. They're coming down to the elbow. They've got over a furlong and a half to run in the National now, and it's Ben Nevis and Charlie Fenwick from John Frankham on Rough and Tumble. Back in third place is the Pill Garlic. Then comes Rose Stewart in fourth. They're the only four horses in sight at the end of the National, and it's Ben Nevis getting tremendous American cheers here. Here's a historic triumph here. The second American amateur to win the National since the war. He's coming up to the line, the comfortable winner, Ben Nevis, trained by Tim Foster, who trained the winner with well-to-do, and he's won the National. Ben Nevis wins the National. Coming up to be second is Rough and Tumble, last year's third, and then that perennial visitor who's been fourth, fifth and sixth. Third he is, the Bill Garlic, and coming up to be fourth will be